Joe. Drops a dime to Anderson, lays it in, and the bucket.